you. The Mukilteo Police Department is asking for your help identifying this man, who they say is a suspect in a bank robbery near City Hall there. Witnesses say the man is white, about 50 years old, last seen in a maroon shirt, jeans, and a ball cap, as you see right there. That's all police are sharing with us as of right now, though. Call 911 if you got any info related to this incident.
Got some new